Slow down.
Be alert.
Save a life. I'm Sherry Christian.
And we're the Brzezinski family. 8 years ago, our son,
my brother,
was struck and killed by a distracted driver.
To raise awareness about the consequences of distracted driving, CBS 21 News and Owens Foundation are asking you to wear orange April 2nd.
Then take a photo and share on social media. Together, let's get out the message
so this never happens to another family.